This is my larger gray-banded female, by far one of my favorites. And when I first got into herpetoculture about 30 years ago, one of the species of snakes that I've always wanted to work with. Now I finally have a trio. I've got two females and a male. And hopefully in the next couple of years I'll be producing these myself.